It is important to get the right measurement. This video guide will help you select the correct size. Take a measuring tape. Be sure to use a centimeter side of the tape. Mark the hip bone, the widest part of your hip. Place the beginning part of the measuring tape on one end. Wrap the measuring tape around your hip until it meets the starting point. Ensure the tape is straight and snug. Note the measurement in centimeters and refer the sizing chart to know the best size for you.